thank you for joining us once again as we get another Formula One Grand Prix underway. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with 7 rights and just 3 lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn 2 is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of Turn 3. Turns 1, 3 and 4 are all potential opportunities to overtake.
Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Weather is looking good for now. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. about a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Fuel target is +1. Faster engine modes are available. first move. Good job. The track is clear. Green flag. The gap to the car behind is 4.8 seconds. A second a lap faster than you. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. box. We're coming in this lap. To the car in front is 2.9 seconds. The gap behind us is 10.7 seconds. Is looking really good. You're managing it well. Caution. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Go, go, go. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. speed gap to the car ahead is 3.0 seconds. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. We'll be right back. gap to car in front is 3.0 seconds. Extra fuel, fuel target, plus one. Managing your tyres, manage your tyres. I think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Gap ahead is 5.2 seconds. has 5 laps of fuel remaining. To the car in front is 4.2 seconds. This pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. Blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. The gap to the car ahead is 4.9 seconds. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Two laps of fuel remaining. All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium.